Dallas police are investigating after a man was found dead inside his vehicle Tuesday evening. Police were responding to reports of a shooting just before 11:50 p.m. on Preferred Place near West Camp Wisdom Road. They found a Daryl Toriano Cheney inside a vehicle with multiple gunshot wounds. Now, anyone with any information is asked to call investigators. That number is 214-671-3624. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.